In 1991, I was in the U.S. Army. I was in basic training. I was going through a course, and I was afraid to jump in a ditch. Instead of jumping down into the 8-foot ditch, I thought I could just slide into the ditch. Instead, I just hit my rump really hard and broke my tailbone.
As a 27-year-old Army recruit, Jeanette Bush wasn't about to give up.
And the drill sergeant says, "Private, are you okay, Private? Do you need to go to sick call and be a sick call baby?" And I says, "No, drill sergeant. I'm good to go, drill sergeant." But I wasn't good to go. I was in a lot of pain.
Despite the pain, Jeanette finished the course and her training. Afterwards, while on active duty, she realized she had also dislocated her hip when she fell.
And I told them what I did. They gave me an MRI in Korea, and they didn't check my hip. So they were working on my back the whole time, but my hip never got any attention from the doctor. And I'd be in tears. I'd be crying so bad because my hip was hurting.
She left the Army in 1992 when she became pregnant. But her hip pain persisted for years to come, affecting every area of her life.
Whenever I got a job and I have to physically stay on my feet for 40 hours a week, my leg gets to the point where it gets so sore in my hip that my foot will start to drag. I walked with a limp. If I was just sweeping it, my hip would catch and it would zing a pain and I'd have to stop everything. 27 years of pain and agony. You can't go and do fun stuff. I couldn't enjoy going and doing things. I was so tired and in so much pain. I just had to lay down. There was never any relief. It made me depressed. I was in bed a lot. I didn't want to go look for work. I just couldn't concentrate on relationships.
In December of 2017, Jeanette was caring for her ailing mother when she tuned in to the 700 Club.
They were praying for her healings. And before the prayer, they said, "Put your hand where it hurts." So I put my hand on my hip. And they said, "Put your other hand up and praise the Lord." And I'm just praising the Lord. I just know the Lord's going to do this for me. And they were almost done praying. And I'm going, "But Lord, what about my hip?" And Terry says, "Oh, one more thing.
Someone else with a hip alignment, that's just straightening out and you'll not need surgery."
And I'm going, "Yes, that's for me, Lord, that's for me." I'm going, Mom, the Lord has healed my hip. They just said that you need your hip aligned, and it went pop, 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 click, 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 and it was good. It was so exciting. Oh, I couldn't believe it. It was, the Lord touched me.
Today, Jeanette is still pain-free and says the experience has deepened her faith and love for God.
I can do my job without being in pain all the time and limping. I don't limp. It's so nice not to limp. I can do fun things. I can go for walks and not be in pain all the time. The Lord has just made me a new person.